A judge has granted Katherine Kealoha's request to delay her trial. The former deputy prosecutor says she has cancer. A judge ordered her doctor to testify this morning in court, and following that testimony, the judge decided to delay the trial. Katherine and her husband, former police chief Louis Kealoha, along with three former HPD officers, are accused of corruption and obstruction of justice for allegedly framing her uncle for stealing their mailbox. Jury selection and the start of the trial is delayed now until mid-May so Katherine can get medical treatment.